Gaffer, we'll start today with the FA Cup draw, which happened yesterday afternoon. Either Marine or Wrexham at home. What do you make of that?
A tough draw, that's for sure, whether it's Marine or Wrexham. But we're glad we're at home. And should it be Wrexham, it'll be a huge crowd. And we'd be excited about the prospect of that. But the first things first, you know, we wanted to be at home. So whoever it was going to be against, we wanted that home support behind us.
A couple of days on from the Colchester defeat, and at the time I think we're all quite frustrated with the performance and the result, but stepping back a couple of days on, looking at the bigger picture, although we want to win every game, in any league no team's really going to do that, are they? So is Tuesday just another opportunity to improve and just go again?
Yeah, I think whatever result, we've just got to ride that emotion for 24, 48 hours and then move on. Just as we did against Scunthorpe. You know, high as a kite, Saturday night, Sunday. But then it's back to work and back on it, you know, because we're continually trying to improve. It was a tough one to take, but it wasn't a bloody nose. We didn't go down 5 or 6 nil. You know, this is a 1-0 defeat away from home. And they're not to be underestimated, any team in this level. You know, we have to respect every game, and we have to know that we're still learning a lot about the level.
It's Tranmere, of course, on Tuesday night, and last season at home was a tough evening under the lights, 1-0 defeat. But from what you've seen from this season, are they sort of a different beast?
I think they're in a category that is a top category of the league. You know, I think they probably expect themselves to be in the automatic promotion spots come the end of the season, and I think they probably will be, you know, with the manager, with their core of the team, like Peter Clark, centre-back, he's been outstanding for them still, and Spearing in midfield. You know, it builds up quite a core they've got there, and they can be gritty. They've only conceded 4 all season, which is fantastic. It's our biggest test yet.
Yeah, how much are you looking forward to that challenge of breaking down a team which has conceded so few this season?
We're excited by, you know, any challenge, that's for sure. And this is one, you know, because we're the top goal scorers in the league. You know, we're trying to entertain the fans. And whilst we came up short on Saturday, you know, we have to sit back and think, there's 2 defeats in 12. We've scored 28 goals in all competitions so far, and we're in October. We've got a lot of positives, and I think if we can pass this test against such talented opposition, then it should really set the town on fire.
Last time we played a league game under lights, over 2,500 fans, that was against Newport. Sold over 2,000 so far for the Tuesday night game. Tranmere sold their away end. Hoping for a really vocal and passionate atmosphere, aren't we?
Well, yeah, we want to win the battle on the pitch and in the stands. And I mean that in the right way. I mean, they're renowned as a team for their following support. You know, fantastic partisan support will get right behind the team. You know, and the players need that support at home, just as we have done so far this season. You know, so we'll be getting into the tannoy, man, to get the music blasting and to get the supporters on our side, because we really need them on our side. You know, as I said already, against top opposition, this is a big test.
Well, cheers, Gaffer, best of luck.
Thank you.